totally bogus job. I told Steve he should have stayed at the Octoplex.